A man only begins to be a man when he ceases to whine and revile, and commences to search for the hidden justice which regulates his life.